Hey guys, welcome to the Fumble. I'm Crystal Marine. Tempers flared during Sunday's AFC wildcard playoff game. On the opening drive of the game, the Colts scored a touchdown by driving 71 yards on 9 plays in under 4 minutes. Immediately after, Cincinnati Bengals cornerback Adam Pacman Jones and defensive tackle Geno Atkins got into it. Pacman even cocked back like he wanted to slug Atkins. The bickering got so bad that Bengals coach Marvin Lewis had to step in and separate his players. Take a look.
It's the start that Cincinnati could not have come in here expecting to give up a quick set.
It's unclear what started the heated argument, but Pacman was obviously ticked. The Bengals were only down 7-0 to the Colts, but we're assuming Pacman and Atkins were not pleased at how easily the Colts were able to move the ball on first drive. Let's hope next time these two unleash their rage on the guys in opposing jerseys instead of on their own teammate. Also during Sunday's game, Pacman ran over a cameraman and wasn't very sympathetic about it. Take a look.
Lock and loads. Hilton has it. No, the ball comes out incomplete. Adam Jones somehow.
Andrew Luck threw for 376 yards and a touchdown to lead the Colts to the next round of the playoffs with a 26-10 victory over the Bengals. Even when faced with pressure, Luck showed signs of greatness. Check out Luck's game-changing touchdown pass as he was headed to the turf.
Second and 10 for Luck. Throws on the run. Moncrief.
In an AFC currently dominated by Tom Brady and Peyton Manning, it's not a question of if Andrew Luck will make it to the Super Bowl, but when. Luck will see if he can break through that barrier next week against Manning and the Broncos, a team that actually has pass rushers. The Bengals may be out of the playoffs, but that doesn't mean we can't reminisce. Click here to watch Jeremy Hill get rejected hard by the dog pound. And don't forget to click that subscribe button for more on all your favorite athletes.